Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to automatically translate something from one language into another language with the help of Google Lens. First, you need to install Google Lens from your Play Store. For example, I have this book open in front of me and I want this page to be translated from English into Urdu language. Let me click over Google Lens. Now click over here. Now here you can see we have this page opened in front of us. This is actually an English poem. But before translation, click over Translate and set both the languages. For example, I have set Auto Translate into Urdu. You can choose any language that you want your text to be translated into. I want this to be translated into Urdu. So I would click Translate. Now you can see it has automatically done its translation. You can now click over it and you can even read it. For example, click listen.
Padhna intikhab 24. Jab main boori aurat hoon. Jab main ek boori aurat hoon to main har bache ke saath rahungi.
You can even share it through WhatsApp. You can even select it. For example, you have selected copy this text and paste it anywhere else. For example, I am going to paste it into here. Now you can paste it over here. Click and keep in mind that the translation is not always perfect. So go through it to find if something isn't that perfect, you can do some adjustments. Thanks for watching.